kick dropping short. Dick Jones is there. Of course, it's Fitzpatrick.
It was football, but one might have thought it was cricket. There were so many runs. On Anzac Day, it was
underneath it.
And here was a close one.
Johnston snaps for goal for Carlton. That's going very close. That's a miraculous shot. Hit the post. Now it's a goal. I thought it bounced just at the bottom. What a goal. That's his third goal.
And gummy, mummy. Wayne Johnson of Carlton was number one.
Puts it up towards the goals. It's coming around.
Young had a run.
Look at him go. He's got no one with him, Cooey. And he goes for the long
in. Here's Young.
And now two for the price of one, as it should be.
Johnson puts it through. Young's first goal. That's how to kick him. And there's a bit of a to-do down there. The goal stands. The flags have been waved. There will be Young's first goal. I don't think there'll be another shot from there.
Well, I think he gets another shot. It could be another goal for them too, because if he's knocked up, he's kicked the ball and it's gone through for a goal. If he's knocked up, then he gets another shot.
Well, that's what is going to happen.
Well, it'll be goal number two coming up for Young after he's kicked the goal just a moment ago. Once the ball goes past the post and you're knocked over, you're entitled to another shot for goal. Because it's kicked, you've got a free kick after it's already a score, Peter.
This is two for one. This is a bonus. Young again. You make it two.